know, boys and girls, a great part of a teddy bear's picnic is jelly. So that's what we're going to make today. So, what do we do first?
Okay, first, we need to tear up the jelly and put it into a nice bowl.
Oh, it's all squidgy. I should probably not squidgy the jelly.
No, don't squidgy it too much.
Oh, I can't open it. Okay. Oh, packaging.
Do we need some scissors?
I think we do. Okay. Oh no, I think we've got it. Okay. We've got it.
We're in.
Katie versus packaging.
Katie wins. Ooh. Okay, so you see it's all in squares.
Yeah.
Ooh. Careful. Don't drop the jelly.
Don't drop the jelly. Bad. Ah. Nothing's happening.
Okay. You take it out.
Oh, it's all gooey and gross.
No, it's not gross.
It's great.
Jelly.
It does smell really nice.
It smells lovely.
Okay, so do I tear it? Oh,
careful. It is a bit slippery.
It is a bit slippery.
So if you tear the squares off and you put them into the bowl. Yeah, it tears really easily.
It does tear quite easily.
Which is nice.
It is. They don't tear quite in squares, but more in lengths.
That's okay. You just want bits.
Okay.
Bits to go in the bowl.
Bits to go in the bowl. Making jelly. Jelly in the bowl.
Okay.
Do we make it in this bowl?
Yeah. So, sticky fingers.
Sticky fingers. So I'm going to wash my fingers.
That's a really good idea. So now the jelly is in the bowl, we can add 1/2 pint of hot water.
This hot water we boiled mere moments ago?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we just pour it straight in?
We can pour that straight in. Be careful because it's very hot.
All over the jelly?
All over the jelly. Careful.
Always be careful of hot boiling water.
Okay. Ooh. And you can see it's starting to melt. You can smell all the jelly
smell. Oh, it smells so jelly.
Okay, and then you stir.
Oh, okay.
And you just keep stirring until all the jelly has dissolved, all the squares have gone. It might take a while to all dissolve, but that's okay. You just keep stirring,
waiting for the jelly to melt.
Okay, so Katie?
Yes?
Whilst you're doing that,
yeah,
I'm going to go and fill that jug up.
Yeah.
With 1/2 pint of cold water this time.
1/2 pint of cold water?
Mm.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I'm going to do that. And you keep stirring the jelly.
I'll keep stirring the jelly.
Good.
Okay, so we've finished stirring and all the jelly is dissolved. And we've got this fabulous pink mixture here. So, now?
Now we need to add the cold water.
Oh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, to help it to set.
Ah. Ooh. Should I stir it?
You should stir it. It doesn't need very much stirring.
Okay.
Lovely.
So okay. What do we do now?
So now, feel the bowl. See that it's quite warm still.
Oh.
So we're going to leave it just out on the side until it's room temperature.
Okay.
And then, once it's room temperature, you can put it in the fridge to set properly.
Great.
Okay.
And that's when we have to wait and then we can eat it.
Yes, that's right.
You have to wait a long time to eat jelly.
You do. Which is a bit sad.
Okay.
But it means that you can make it a long time before you want to eat it. And then when you want to eat it for your picnic, it's ready and waiting.
Yay! Okay, well, we'll see you when the jelly is set.
Okay, so we've been waiting for a few hours now, and I think the jelly should be ready to take out of the fridge.
Lovely, I shall go and get it.
Excellent. I'm very excited. Ooh.
jelly.
Oh, that looks nice. Oh, it's all wibbly wobbly.
It's all wibbly wobbly, wibbly wobbly.
Wee. Doesn't it look lovely?
It does. And it smells so good too.
I can't wait to eat that.
I can't wait for the teddy bear's picnic.
Well, please subscribe here if you want to see any more of our teddy bear picnic series. And I hope to see you again very soon.